ITW presents VISTA 2020, the International Business Summit of IIM Bangalore. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome our distinguished guests for today. Our first guest for today is Mr. Ajay Piramal. Our next guest is His Holiness Radhanath Swami. Our next guest today is Dr. Vivek Bindra. Our last guest today for today is Mr. Rahul Singh. We now hand it over to Mr. Rahul Singh, the moderator for today's panel discussion, to begin this session.
Thank you, Ashna. It is my pleasure to be hosting this. Vivek Bindra ji, aapse question hai. Ye jo bada business karna hota hai, uske liye kya chahiye hota hai? Bada dimag ya bada dil?
Bada dimag ya bada dil. Basically, bada dimag ya bada dil se zyada what's important is sahi mindset. The millennium leaders of 2020 will not be those who will generate great fruits, but the ones who will actually build the roots behind the fruits. For conscious capitalism, what I would say, what is important is not the content, but the intent behind the content. Not the foreground, but the background behind the foreground. So what's needed to build this, a great organization, bada business, leadership is about inspiring the actions. Gurur mein insaan ko kabhi insaan nahi dikhta, jaise chhat pe chadh jao to apna makan nahi dikhta. Aise hi, it's very simple. Krishna says, ahankar vimud atma karta ham iti manyate. A businessman who is filled with all ahankar, and he thinks, karta ham iti manyate, ahi manyate, matlab maan leta hai, wo, that I am the doer, main hi kar raha hu sab kuch. And the moment a person becomes so self-centered, then he will actually focus more on the valuables, not the values behind the valuables. So when you focus on the valuables, neither the values stay nor the valuables. But when you focus on the right values, the valuables come so fast you can't even manage. On the other side, even if the money comes without the goodness, what good is that money which is without goodness? So basically, bada business karne ke liye, building the right purpose is important. Because a team that is aligned behind the right purpose will move the mountains. Agar aap dekhenge ki jab bhi koi purpose driven rehta hai, he has an extra power that he can actually access to, which an ordinary man is not able to do it. So culture of any business is the right foundation for great future. See, winning is nice if you don't lose your integrity in the process. I got my ROI for my today's session that I came here. My understanding is, to build a great organization, you need great organizational belief. What is my organizational belief that I want to set? How will I get that? By establishing the right values. Then, how do you establish the right values? Step two, what is your compelling, exciting story to talk about those values? Even Hitler had a compelling, exciting story that tum log Aryan ho. You are extraordinary. Tumhara khoon alag hai. He had that compelling, exciting story. When people talk about these stories, they can instill these values. Pura Germany khada ho gaya tha duniya mein. Germany is smaller than Uttar Pradesh in population. Aur hamare yahan waise to Kumbh Mela hota hai, to Kumbh Mela mein Germany breakfast lunch mein nehlai dete hain. Itna chota hai Germany, but it could actually control the entire world at one time. How did it do it? Because of the compelling, exciting story. So what is your story that you're telling to your internal, external stakeholders? And who will spread that story? Alone, you'll not be able to do it. You have to develop your Navratnas. Why did Akbar could conquer the entire country? Because his Navratnas, he could develop a great leadership. So where are your Navratnas? Have you identified your Navratnas who can spread your story well and actually execute it? Negative baat ko phailane mein mehnat nahi karni padti hai. Apne aap phail jati hai. Positive message ko spread karne mein bahut mehnat karni padti hai when you're trying to build an organizational culture. So basically our values is the, my value, my net worth, my value is the sum of my all values that I have. That will build my real value, that which value which people are looking for is the sum total of the internal values that I have. So great people have great values and great ethics. So if a brand will not live inside, if it doesn't live inside, it cannot thrive outside. So how do you change the belief system? How do you change that culture, that mindset? Very simple, like I shared with you. Bahut sari kahawate rehti hain. Wo kehte hain, ab pachtaye hot kya jab chidiya chuk gayi khet, pachtana chahiye, nahi to chidiya dobara chuk jayegi khet. Hum galat kahawaton pe depend karne lag jate hain. Wo hai na, the cat goes on a pilgrimage after eating 100 rats, 1000 rats, wo kya hai? के 100 चूहे खा के बिल्ली हज को चली. अब बिल्ली हज को जा रही है, उसको जाने देना चाहिए, उसको मत रोको, नहीं तो वो 200 चूहे और खा लेगी. यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट which is the right belief system, which is the right culture that we got to actually accept. Sometimes we see, if you look at the entire UP and Bihar, everybody is looking for a government job. If you look at the entire Rajasthan and Gujarat, a lot of entrepreneurship is building up because of the social belief, people around us. So we tend to get influenced by the mantras and shakunis around us. Who should be our advisor is important is Lord Krishna, who gave advice to Arjuna with very less manpower, with very less resources of funds. The Pandavas could win over practically the ones who were in the kingdom for a very long time. Duryodhan, four times us samay kingdom ko manage karate hain. Still, by having the right advisor. So who's your advisor? What are the right values you're building? Compassion, collaboration, positivity, efficiency, innovation, creativity, focus on impact, keeping things simple, consistency, dependability, loyalty, teamwork, learning, excellence, innovation. So there are a lot of values that you can actually think of building them. Microsoft has a very important value as an integral part of their organization called CSR, environment, trustworthiness. Facebook says focus on impact, be open and build social value. So what you believe is what you receive. It's not by fluke. Krishna says, yam yam vapi smaran bhavam chajyatante kalevaram. Jaisa jaisa smaran karega, vaisa vaisa banta jayega. So what is important is your mindset will deliver the outcomes. So what should be the organizational belief? Who? Second is, what is my compelling, exciting story? Third is, who in my team will help me spread? I'll repeat the three questions. What is my organizational belief? Second is, what are the core values and compelling, exciting story behind it? And third is, who in my team will help me spread? Then you can actually convert a great organization, which is not just an organization, but a great mission. And then simply at last, what I'd like to request, every morning, do a review improvement cycle for yourself. What went well? What went wrong? What could be improved? Three questions. www.cbi. What went well last day, yesterday? What went wrong yesterday? What could be improved now, today? And then, of course, when you do that, follow a model called RISIMIS, Ritual of 60 Minutes Solitude. RISIMIS. Ritual of 60 Minutes Solitude. Every morning, spend some time practicing great, sincere, with all sincerity, practicing of spirituality. 60 Minutes Solitude. That will help you build insight. Second is improvement cycle. And third is, when you go back to sleep, learn to practice the gratitude journal. I am grateful for, I am grateful to. I am grateful for, you can put a name. I am grateful to an action or a situation. These simple practices, actually, I like to speak more on actionables. How do you implement it? I normally like to speak more implementable strategies that can be immediately taken back. But thank you very much. I think extended my... back to you. Over to you, Mr. Rahul. Thank you.
No, bilkul. Aapne bilkul achhe tarike se samjhaya. Na bada dimag chahiye, na bada dil chahiye, bada value system chahiye. Aur bada value system banane ke liye aapko ek belief chahiye, ek jis belief se aapka value build hoga aur us value ko imbibe karne wale aur log aayenge jo aapka message spread karenge. To aapko bade संक्षेप में और बड़े अच्छे तरीके से उस बात को समझा दिया. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दैट. डॉक्टर बिंद्रा, वी आर ओवरशूटिंग टाइम, बट देयर इज अ क्वेश्चन फॉर यू, एंड दिस क्वेश्चन इज अबाउट चेंजिंग द इकोसिस्टम. सो द क्वेश्चन इज, हाउ कैन अ कॉन्शियस कंज्यूमर्स इनफ्लो ऑफ कैश इन द मार्केट अमेंड द बिजनेस इकोसिस्टम. सो आई विल रिपीट, हाउ कैन अ कॉन्शियस कंज्यूमर्स इनफ्लो ऑफ कैश इन द मार्केट अमेंड द बिजनेस इकोसिस्टम? वुड इट लीड टू द इमर्जेंस ऑफ बेटर सोशल एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप ventures starting up? So that's the question.
See, in any case, in any ways, the success of consumer first and staying close to the consumer is always the foundation of the business. All the great businesses have done, who have actually built the greatness, have been very, very close to the consumer. Finding in ways and opportunity, how does your consumer become successful is always important. And plus, then there can be different models and ways. Since topic today is about conscious capitalism, I'll say, while driving your business, the strategy, values are not the strategy. The real comparative advantage in any business is only one word, which is the values. The Tata Group, if you look at them, values have been their biggest comparative advantage. Going in detail of the question may take some time, but giving you one example that how, if you make it convenient and easy for your consumer to shell out their money and to absorb and take the product and consume the product, if you can make that easy for him and building the values around making it convenience for the consumer can become also a great comparative advantage. I'll give you my example. I was in Dhawan a few days ago. Aur main ISKCON temple se ek rickshaw liya and I wanted to go to a place which is at 800 meters. ये थोड़ा अच्छा लगेगा आपको जानके. The rickshaw wala was trying to overcharge and asked for 200 rupee when I was sitting alone. I said, थोड़ा ज्यादा मांग रहे हो आप? बोला हाँ. I said, what is it for? बोला recovery कर रहे हैं. He was from Eastern UP. I said, क्या recovery कर रहे हैं? बोला आपका बड़ा बिजनेस का कोर्स खरीदे थे. ये हमारा चौथा रिक्शा है. अभी हम एंटरप्रेन्योर बन गए. कोई मोबाइल ऐप बताइए कितना चक्का घूमेगा, उसका हमारे मोबाइल में पता चल जाए. तो चक्का घूमने पे दूसरा रिक्शा वाला से हम पैसा ले लें तो हम लगाएंगे अपना कैपिटल और उससे लेंगे रोज का पैसा. इससे हम बड़ा एंटरप्रेन्योर हो जाएंगे और मथुरा गोवर्धन राधा कुंड श्याम कुंड सब जगह हमारा रिक्शा चलेगा. नाउ reaching out to the middle of the pyramid and bottom of the pyramid and understanding with the vision that if I can actually serve at least one third of the population of my was has been the area of focus for me for my consumer success. So foundations are the right values. The valuables are only outcome which are easy, which can easily be driven, and people don't pay money for the time you spend with them, for the hard work that you do for them. Pay you money for the value you create for them. Thank you.